But it's always a delight to follow Italian football. Martin Tyler here with you again. Alan Smith is with me again. And we have Calcio Our Football for you. And today it's Napoli against Milan. It's Napoli's lineup. Pepe Reina starts in goal. Jorginho plays with Marek Hamsik in the middle.
And today it's just the one striker in the side.
We know, Alan, how they like to play, with plenty of possession, lots of short passes. Expecting exactly the same from them here?
Well, you'd imagine so, wouldn't you? That is their default setting, as it were. And as the opposition, you've got to stay so organised and you've got to work so hard. It's not a game you look forward to, really.
If you want atmosphere in Italy, go and watch Napoli. The fans are crazy, passionate.
Yeah, I mean, it's not the most modern of grounds. It's still got the moat around it, but, yeah, those fans are something else, aren't they? Really get behind the team.
Filippo Giacoletti is the referee for this game. And it's Milan getting us underway. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, they're in a good position here. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Opening them, Suso. Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in, too.
Mertens steered through. It's going to be a throw here. Gula. Now Cajon.
Jota.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there. From a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Jose Callejon. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. And that shot's blocked very quickly. And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. He's had a go. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Let's go back to your view on the effort from Insigne.
Well, I'm guessing that he's not going to try that again in a hurry, particularly after his manager gets into him after this match.
Abate. Filia. Ignazio Abate. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Filia. Return pass. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. That's very good defending. They had to get it right and that defender did it superbly.
Hamsik. This could be quite close. And Milan
trying to slip it through.
On the attack here.
And a try one now. And here's the shot. And there it is, the opening goal. Well, that's marvellous for Milan, their goal.
Well, sometimes, as a defender, you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there, and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
Milan in front.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Possession changes feet. Well, they could pose some danger now. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Return pass. It's a good cross. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
To bring them level. Insigne! And they've scored the equaliser.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. Another angle on it here. Away we go at 1-1. Suso. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. In quickly. Insigne. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Jose Callejon. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Suso. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Save. Corner given. And we'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. In goes the corner. Panucci! Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Time and it's 1-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been what you would say on the best of form.
All set, and we're ready for the start of the second period.
Oh, Leonardo Bonucci. Matteo Pablo Musacchio. Bilia. Bilia. That's good movement forward here. Now the shot!
Oh, he's in again. Not this time, not a second goal. The goalkeeper sorted that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there because he was second favourite and he did well to stop that.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Insigne. Excellent work with the tackle.
The substitution coming up for Milan.
Goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
It's under hit the corner. And the man at... Great header, great save!
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Insigne. Well, they're in. This could be it.
Looking to make an...
Insigne! Oh, charged down.
Suso. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
Clever pass from Mertens. Played in the clear. He can cut it back now.
Throw in here. Substitution time. Insigne.
The shot's on!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Suso. Now Koulibaly. Allen. Insigne. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Bonaventura. The return ball. Montolivo. Milan are attacking now. And in he goes with the tackle. Jose Callejon.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. He can put them in front. It's gone in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Milan need to hit back, they're behind. Leonardo Bonucci. Bilia.
Insigne. Allen. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball. Mertens! Oh, the bar's still shaking.
Bonaventura. Ignacio Abate.
We're into the closing minutes now. 5 minutes left on the clock, and the game's still close, and still maybe an... That's a foul by the Milan player. Now, he's a bit disappointed. He's going to be taken off here, and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Milan looking for that equaliser. Abate. Ignacio Abate. Now, here's a chance. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Matteo Pablo Musacchio. Into the attacking third. Slip through. Cajon. Well, they got away with it in the end.
There we are, final whistle.
It's a fine performance. They worked really well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often, but also they were very good when the opposition had the ball.
Yeah, it just goes to show those possessions.